What's up, guys? My name is Cole Bell, and I'm back with another video. And I thought of this video idea literally 10 minutes ago. This is after I already pranked some people, but I'm gonna be doing a fake pregnancy prank on everybody I know. My parents, I already pranked Carter and Tyler, and I'm super pissed off because I didn't think to film it, and I was just pranking them without the camera, and they were all freaking out. Tyler was like jumping up and down, his jaw was dropped. Carter like was frozen and he couldn't move, and it's all not on video, but I got a little bit because I went in the other room and I saw the camera and I thought, oh my god, this could be a YouTube video. Just so you guys know, this is all a joke. Like, I don't have any kids, I don't have anybody pregnant like that. It's just a joke, it's just a video, it's content, baby. But before this video starts, don't forget to go down and like the video. It'll really help me out. It helps the video get on the explore page. Drop a sub, follow all my other social medias, and we're gonna get straight into it.
You're gonna be stuck here being a dad.
I guess Cole's not planning on going out.
Please tell me you're pranking me.
What? No, I'm not.
This is serious. Cole got a girl pregnant.
Lying ass.
Why would I joke about this? John Paul, he has to know this because it's the ultimate gag.
Whatever we do, no one tell Jay Rosin. No one tell Jay Rosin.
Two pregnancy tests positive.
Bro,
two of them.
Bro, you're not going to LA, God.
What do I do?
Watch Barney with the kid.
She took two.
Two positive. I'm still going to LA.
I wish it was a joke.
Guys, this is the end of Cole Bell. Father Bell.
Dude, you're lying. Bro, you're joking. You're smiling.
Get pranked, motherfucker. Oh! You just got pranked.
That would have been really funny.
That was not cool.
That was hilarious.
You don't joke about that.
You don't know what you got yourself into, bro.
Why?
You better watch your back as
no.
Well.
Bro, Cole has no idea how bad this is gonna be for him. I think when Cole wakes up in Africa tomorrow, he's gonna regret it.
All right, guys, my mom's pulling in right now. We're about to prank her. My dad is in on it. My mom's gonna flip. She's like down there, like coming back from the grocery store. So I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna tell her I got a girl pregnant. I'm gonna see what she does. I'm gonna tell her I'm going to Mexico and I'm going out. I'm gonna act like a really bad kid. Like, act like she didn't teach me anything about, like, respect. So, it's not actually what I do. Like, I wouldn't actually block the person. I wouldn't actually go to Mexico and change my identity. Tyler would, but, I wouldn't do that. Jettasaurus would actually kill somebody.
Don't have it going for too long, dude.
Know,
she could have a heart attack.
Just, like, 10 minutes. Like Carter just said, my mom's probably gonna have a heart attack. My dad's in on it. Hi, Mom. I need to talk to you. Something really bad happened.
What do you mean? What happened?
I can't even tell you.
Bad to who?
Me. You know what you always warned me about?
What?
Got a girl pregnant.
What are you talking about?
I swear.
What are you talking about?
I got a girl pregnant and she took two tests and they both say positive and I don't know what to do. And
you're joking.
Huh?
You're joking.
I'm not joking.
Who?
I don't know.
What's her name?
Does her name matter?
Yeah, I need to know who it is.
Why?
Because I need to know. Carter.
Yeah?
Carter, come here.
Is this crap true?
No, it's, come on, Cole.
No, it's real.
Do you still love me?
To get the job and start working.
Are you serious?
You can support it.
I'm not supporting it. I'm not dealing with that.
Okay, Cole, quit joking with me.
Ah! Love you, Mom. You think I'm having a kid? You're not a grandma yet. I pranked everybody, and I'm shaking. That was scary. I feel really bad. I am sorry.
You're not posting that or anything.
I knew that was gonna happen, but it's okay. Dad knew about it. Also, buy you a manicure and pedicure for that one, because she was crying, and dude, I'm still shaking. Okay. Was it believable? That's all I want to know. How good was I acting?
I only believed it for a second because you were smiling.
Carter told me you should go to Mexico. Bro, you can't actually say that.
I tried, man. My heart is racing. Go drop a like. Sue's back tells you to go drop a like right now. All right, guys. Bryce Crawford is calling.
Hello.
Yo.
What's up?
This is the worst thing ever. The girl's pregnant.
You're joking.
She took two tests. And they both are positive. She's like, I don't believe in abortions.
You shouldn't believe in abortions. You're literally killing someone if you do.
I know, I don't, but like, now that like I'm in the spot.
Bro, I want you to put it on God right now. And I want you to know how much that means to me.
Alright, bro, say what's up to YouTube, bro.
I knew it was a joke.
Dude, you can't do me like that, bro. It was too soon into the prank.
I don't play around with that stuff, bro. I was getting-
Oh my god, hang on, I'm getting another call. Alright, guys, Zach. Dude, Neil.
Neil Hadoui. Neil Hadoui.
Dude, I really messed up this time. Ugh. I got a girl pregnant.
Okay. You're not playing, are you?
I'm not playing.
Like, do you know the girl? Like,
yes. How? It's just so bad. It is just almost such a good YouTube video prank idea. Got him!
I knew it.
I knew it!
You're sick. You gave me a heart attack. Oh my god.
Dude, you would have been my grandpa.
What?
Oh wait, not my
grandpa.
You.
You would have been a godfather.
That was cool. Until it actually happens and they actually call me for real.
Yeah,
and he's gonna hang up on you.
Alright guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had so much fun doing this. It was actually funny pranking everybody, my parents, my friends, all of that. And I wanna start doing more videos like this, pranks. I have another prank on Carter that I just filmed coming really soon. He is so mad at me still. It's so funny. I can't wait for you guys to see it. But if you wanna see anything on this channel, comment down below. Give me some video ideas, some prank ideas, challenge ideas, anything like that. But before you go, don't forget to go down, like this video, hit the thumbs up. It'll really help me out. Drop a sub while you're at it. Turn on the notification so you don't miss a live stream or another video. How? Oh, dude, I just hit my finger. And like always, all my other social medias are down below in the description. But yeah, guys, I'll see you next time. Peace.